This is the Schmo with the bro, that head honcho of Matchroom Boxing. Missed you too, Mr. Eddie Hearn in the flesh. Tao, Hollywood, Los Angeles, 2 days out, big fight. How we doing?
I'm going to sit down, Schmo. I'm doing really well, Schmo. This is right up your street, this show, isn't it?
Yes.
KSI, Logan Paul, yes. It's a bit of you. We've incorporated YouTube boxing with World Championship boxing. New audience, numbers are huge. Really enthralled about KSI Logan Paul. I have no idea what's going to happen. Devin Haney, Billy Joe Saunders, some of the best world champions on the undercard as well. Saturday night, don't miss it.
The Schmo heard you predict a knockout. The headgear's coming off. They're no longer amateurs. They're professionals. They're headlining this thing. We're expecting, what, a sold-out crowd in Los Angeles. Thousands upon thousands of subscribers on DAZN.
You said it perfectly. This time, no head guards, 10-ounce gloves. They did it for real last time in Manchester. It was a draw. It was a really good fight. They've both gone away. They've learned. They've improved. They actually think they're world-class fighters now. They're not. But it's going to be a great scrap, and I don't believe it goes six rounds. I believe someone will leave this fight as a walking meme for the next 3 years.
That's what they're saying. Now, talk to me about guys like Devin Haney, Billy Joe Saunders, world-class fighters. They don't get the headlining.
Yep.
Do they have personal beef about that?
No.
They say anything about that?
Okay, because they understand. You know, this is a chance for them to box in front of a huge audience, completely new kind of genre of fans. We've got to steal these YouTube fans and make them fans of Billy Joe Saunders and Devin Haney. And the way you do that is by producing great performances. So they've already seen in the build-up, their fan bases continue to grow. And of course, you can't deny KSI and Logan Paul's fan base. It's incredible. The numbers that these guys are producing, it's a completely new world. And thankfully, they've chose boxing to grow our audience. And one of their careers is not going to be in as great shape after Saturday night.
Absolutely. One serious question. The Schmo wanted to get your take about what happened last week over at the MGM. The Canelo fight waiting for the end of the UFC match in Madison Square Garden. What would your take on that decision making?
Well, a lot of it thought it was my decision. I saw a few tweets saying, hurry up, Hearn. It wasn't even my show.
Yes, it wasn't.
I think commercially it makes sense. Like, you've got a huge audience watching UFC who want to watch Canelo against Alvarez. Obviously, that fight finished. They had a huge amount of subscribers and viewership switch over to DAZN. But the fans in the arena and maybe the existing people watching and waiting and the fighters probably weren't too best pleased. Understand it from a commercial sense, maybe not from a boxing sense, but ultimately, guess what? DAZN are the guys that are sticking in tens and hundreds of millions of dollars into the sport of boxing, so they're going to make decisions that sometimes might commercially benefit them.
And you're a trailblazer. Do you foresee yourself hosting more YouTube fights, more celebrity matches, because you're setting a record here?
Yeah. Do you know what? I didn't think I would, but I'm looking at the numbers, I'm looking at the subscriptions, I'm looking at Justin Bieber, you know, on Instagram yesterday talking about the fight, he's coming on Saturday night, and I'm thinking, what? How good is this for boxing? But we've got to make sure they can fight, and they do take the sport seriously. That's why I said to these guys, no head guards, 10-ounce gloves, you turn professional, we do drug testing, you have the medical procedures. This is a dangerous sport, so let's not mess around. You train properly, you fight to win, and may the best man win.
We'll get you out of here on this. The last time the Schmo interviewed you, you talked about a job opportunity. The Schmo followed up, didn't hear from you. What's that all about?
I've been watching you, Schmo. I've been watching you. I'm very impressed with your work. And as we continue to expand in the US, I think it's only a matter of time before we see the Schmo signed up to Matchroom Boxing.
You need a hype guy. We're here.
Exactly.
Final message heading into Saturday evening for boxing and YouTube fans out there worldwide.
Well, if you're a boxing fan or you're a YouTube fan, we've got it all for you on Saturday night. World Championship Boxing, and I have to be honest, I've seen the numbers, one of the biggest fights of the year between two of the biggest entertainments out there right now, KSI Logan Paul, live on DAZN across America. Do not miss it.
The best looking promoter in the fight game, well spoken, Mr. Eddie Hearn. He's the pro, I'm the Schmo. We're out.